I'm back with episode 9 of Naughty Bear. Episode 8 was pretty bad. 8-4 took me almost 2 hours by itself. And, as you can see, I've never actually hit platinum on 9-4. And I'm number 38. Oh my god. Well, not looking forward to it, but I'm actually nearly done with this game, so just jump into it and finish this out. Finish strong. Let's go. And I'm also going to watch the cutscene, because again, I don't remember these.
Good day, Naughty. Are you having fun playing with the birds? Oh, you are so funny. That was a great shot. What a clever idea. Look, it must be the dread pirate Bearbeard. He must be the most fearsome pirate of all the seas. I wonder what he's doing here. He seems to be very friendly with Giggles. I do hope those bears are not up to their tricks again. I think that means there must be a magnificent treasure on the island. That X looks like it's right on your hut. It looks like Giggles is organizing a treasure hunt. They're going to dig up the whole island. That map will lead them right to your hut, Naughty. If they get there, they're going to dig the whole place up. That's right, Naughty Bear. Surely those greedy bears can't be allowed to find this treasure. You should stop them any way you can.
Yeah, they beat the shit out of me, so this is my second attempt. Break all the windows this time. That's what got me fucked last time.
Good combo!
Stopping someone from fixing this arcade.
Good combo.
Oh, and I got locked again.
Amazing combo!
Go!
Good combo!
There we go. Just want to walk in the other trap. And we're gonna have you injured because you have a gun. There we go. I start taking care of this.
Amazing combo! No! Insane combo! Amazing combo! Unfathomable sacrification!
That says they're not gonna use the phone.
It's a madhouse! They're all crazy! Insane combo! Annihilation! Good combo! Painful perforation!
Runs it.
Naughty!
900,000? I could live with that. Alright. Bear.
Amazing cop! Mythical elimination!
Oh, there's the last chest.
The Archduke of Axes! Total defluffication! You defluff them all!
Oh, because I'm a ninja.
Good combo!
Oh. Man, the points multiplier is going down super fast, and it's not coming up fast at all either. That is peculiar.
Good combo!
Someone's getting in the car. And someone's calling the police. Nice. The ninjas are gonna fight the fucking other guys.
Amazing combo! Good combo!
Hey, go ahead and take care of the ninjas. Might work for me.
Heavy poundification. Good combo. Amazing combo.
Oh no, I accidentally killed him too early.
Amazing combo! Well, naughty. Force Kraken! Good combo! Insane combo! Good combo! Butchery!
Thank you, Scott.
Amazing combo! Execution! Good combo!
Find that last chest before that time runs out. Oh, there it is.
Insane combo! Furious for defensive! Decimation! Good combo! Awesome electrocution! Amazing combo! Furious ensnarement! Total defluffication! You defluff them all!
I don't like that trip mine, because I still don't have those kind of kills yet.
Final zone!
Damn, platinum the moment I walk in? Okay.
You nutter! Amazing combo! Good combo!
Start setting more traps. No, don't break that. Oh, and they broke it. They're actually calling in more people? Okay.
Oh,
They're probably gonna call in more ninjas.
Good combo! Combo!
No!
Insane combo!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, get in there.
No!
Amazing combo!
Eat some cake. There we go. Fear the toppled over cooler. You all gonna hide in here?
No!
Incineration! Combo!
I don't have a hidden kill yet, so let's go get me one of those. Oh, there's another chest.
Closet elimination! No! Amazing combo!
Wait.
combo.
Oh no, wait, there's still one more.
No! Amazing combo. Heavy poundification. Forced crackage. Insane combo.
I think it's everyone.
Amazing combo.
Oh, that's my own trap.
Total defluffication.
Number 16, not bad.
You defluff them all. You did it.
Basically, the thing I just did. So earlier I was like, didn't really care about the high score, but I'm only hitting about one episode per session now. So it's not as tedious to keep going. You know, unless it's the top hat challenge, in which case I'll just do it when I can. Are you first on the leaderboard yet? No, I'm not first on any mission. I wonder if it's the same guy who has, like, the high scores in all of them.
Killer challenge! Kill them all! Combo. Insane combo. Good combo.
No.
Amazing combo.
You're already crazy. That didn't take long.
Amazing combo. Good combo. Combo! combo.
No!
Insane combo. Amazing combo! Insane combo!
Are they in the same spot every time? I guess that makes it a bit easier. No, no, those are gonna hear that. Escape and stop.
Good combo! Amazing combo!
I don't think I'm gonna get that Unibear in time. Nope. Way other side of the map.
Good combo. Very naughty. Good combo. Combo! Combo.
Hey,
Amazing combo! Good combo! Amazing combo! Combo!
That trap in the center. I feel like they did.
No!
Yeah, they did.
Good combo! Amazing combo!
Limping and insane. Nice.
Combo! Oh. Amazing combo! Insane combo!
Alright, one more chance. Let's go look for it. You know what? I think it is this wide building. Huh? Oh, right there.
You nutter!
You know what? After saying I was gonna do the high score, it's like a lot of work.
No fool! Deflopification! You deflop them all! Go!
I think I'm just gonna kill the dude and move on.
Amazing combo!
I got a couple anyways.
Insane combo! Crispy croaking! Execution!
No!
Insane combo! Amazing combo! Insane combo!
Like, I could have done a lot better if I wanted to care at the very end, but these fucking episodes have been taking about 2 to 3 hours to do. It's a fucking lot. I am gonna beat that last person. I'll get 13th place again. At minimum. I'm gonna find the last chest. That is just supposed to happen.
Insane combo!
Oh, hey, 11th place. Not bad. Again, could have did a lot better, but fuck, I was ready to be done with this. Because I just did Killer Challenge. I mean, it wasn't technically Killer Challenge, but I killed everyone anyways. Same shit.
You did it!
More levels to go. $2.8 million? Oh, that's not bad at all. I just hope there's enough time. Okay.
Run challenge.
So fourth Don't attempt, I have to keep resetting because I'll get good. I'll be like gold at the last zone, but I don't have enough time to get back. And that's what my main problem always ends up being.
Insane combo.
Last reset, because one of the fucking people wouldn't come to me. Like, he'd want to fight me, but then when I try to bait him into a trap, he'd fucking run away.
Good combo! Go! Insane combo! Naughty! Good combo!
There we go.
You defluff them all. Good combo. Insane combo.
Oh man, where? Okay, so where's one of the chests now?
Combo.
never find the 8th chest here. So no, there's 4 here on this side of the island. I think there'd be 4 on the other side, but there's... There is, I can't find it.
No!
You know what, you're not even worth chasing.
Combo!
Oh, there's that last fucking chest.
Decimation. Insane combo.
That last guy isn't worth killing. You guys also are not worth killing.
You did it!
But I am gonna have to let any... Okay, I can be a ninja, but I can't let any ninjas hit the... get there, because I won't be able to make them insane. But, you know, them killing somebody. You know, does it work if they kill somebody else? I don't want to risk it.
Insanity challenge! Drive them all crazy! Combo!
Oh, I can't let him escape anyway, so I don't worry about the ninjas. Unless they get called.
Insane combo! Amazing combo! Combo!
That's one insane person. Oh, that's two already.
Combo! Termination!
Why he should be crazy.
Naughty!
Run it!
What's up, John? Every John? Yeah, it's a fun game. I thought about this game because I bought a game on Xbox One a couple weeks ago called Party Hard, which is basically this, but like a 16-bit game.
Insane combo!
So after I beat that, I wanted to play, you know, actual Naughty Bear. I've been playing this for about a week or two now, getting platinum and everything.
Amazing combo!
I didn't realize how flawed the game was. Party Hard 1 and 2 on Steam. Oh, I didn't even know there was a second
combo.
One.
Insane
I need to look
combo.
Into that then. We're gonna keep this guy moving.
Total
Unibear.
Defluffication. You defluff them all.
Yeah, so for Party Hard, I ended up playing all the normal levels and beat it with each character. But it did get tedious after some bit. Like the cop not being able to use traps or anything. It made a lot of those levels more difficult than they needed to be.
Good combo! Amazing combo!
You know, mother, you're gonna quit then. Let you think about what you've done. I can't let him call in anyone, because if he calls in ninjas, it's gonna make this a lot worse. Wait, no, you're not the phone. Where's the phone? Oh, right here.
Amazing combo! Good combo! Very naughty!
Another one scene.
Amazing combo. Insane combo.
I can finish you off now.
Good combo!
Keep doing this till you're crazy.
Eradication!
Okay. This part
shouldn't be too hard because I'm already a little bit over gold.
Combo! Good combo! Combo!
Halfway done. Who aren't crazy and have someone kill themselves in front of them.
Amazing combo!
Who's the last one that isn't crazy?
Execution!
Annihilation!
No!
Insane combo! Heavy poundification!
No!
Amazing combo!
I think that was last of them.
Total defluffification! You defluff them all!
Yeah, everything that's not a gun, I'm just gonna grab it and put it to the side. These things are already isolated. Oh, maybe there isn't a natural gun. I'd have to find someone with one already. Or bring him in. The phone call. Doesn't look like. Oh, there's one.
Amazing combo! Insane combo!
I want that last chest. If it's in the forest, it just kind of blends in with everything. Yeah, well,
insane combo!
Alright, rank 63. Alright, just the top hat challenge and I'm done with episode 9.
You did it!
Okay, so 4.5 million, and I still wasn't platinum, and I was ranked 38. So this one's gonna be a tough one. Alright, fifth attempt, because this shit is just ridiculous.
Be very
I just
naughty.
Can't get the points I need. The multiplier goes down too quick.
Combo!
I'm gonna help him out.
Combo!
Double whammy right there.
Insane combo! Good combo! Amazing combo!
Oh, that's definitely gonna help.
Poundification!
He's gonna be insane. Oh shit, at least I got fucking bronze in the first area. Better than my other attempts.
Amazing combo! Amazing combo! Good combo! Amazing! Insane combo! Execution! Good combo!
Mm-hmm. When was he standing behind me? Why don't you go group up with the others? Can't have you by your lonesome, so cracking me up points.
Insane combo! Good combo!
As you can see me through the forest. Okay. I didn't mean to kill you. I was just trying to shoot that asshole. Bears want to be insane. They're all injured.
Wait, 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 wait. insane combo! Cranial shrinkage! Southpaw defluffication! You defluff them all! Amazing combo!
Alright, let's get the rest of these.
Insane combo!
About a million off my old record, which I think I'm doing pretty well so far. Mostly thanks to that fucking Unibear. Oh man, if they spawn another one, that'd be great. So, Unibear.
Insane combo! Combo! Combo!
careful not to hit green, because he's one hit. He's like right in front of me.
Water!
Holy shit, they were mad about that one. Records, I should be hitting platinum here in a moment. Maybe to the next level.
Execution! You nutter! Amazing combo! Good combo! Annihilation!
Well, he's insane.
Amazing combo!
Killed anyone with a stick yet.
Sticky incineration!
Damn, Giggles, you can take a fucking beating, can't you?
Total defluffication! You defluff them all! Go!
You know what?
Insane combo!
Of, missing out, so. Get the rest of these treasure chests and we're gonna call it. Not in one of the rooms, is it? Man, it feels so good to be fucking done with this level, though. Oh, there it is.
Insane combo!
So, I am number 5 on this level. Nice. I think that's my best placement so far.
You did it!
Well, that's episode 9. There is one episode left, and I'm done with Naughty Bear 1. Start my casual playthrough of Panic in Paradise.